Welcome back, students. So in this video we will be seeing about logic gates. Now before we start with anything, let us define a logic gate. What is a logic gate? A logic gate is a kind of a circuit that takes input, processes and gives us the output. The processing can be in the form of AND, rules we discussed, or AND, NOT. This three we will see in a while. So I again repeat, what is a logic gate? A logic gate is a circuit which may take one or more than one input and which may give us the output after processing. Processing will depend upon what kind of logic gate we are using. Are we using AND? Are we using OR? Are we using NOT? Or are we using any other XYZ logic gate? Now, before we start, we already know the rules for AND, OR and NOT. The same rules will actually apply here. This we will discuss as we go for the explanation. Okay. So, first of all, let us have a focus on AND logic gate. Okay, I won't be doing in detail, but we know the basic rules for AND. AND means dot. If there are two variables A dot B, output for AND logic gate will be A dot B. Let us say two variables are there, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1. Rules we are knowing very well. So this in the form of AND logic gate will be, okay students, so this is our AND logic gate circuit diagram for two variables. Okay, these are the inputs. A and B are going input. This processing is done in the logic gate and this is the output. Output is A dot B. Okay, so this is the shape of an AND logic gate. Now it is very simple. If you want to draw AND logic gate for three or more variables, it is fine. A, B, C, and what output we will get? A dot B dot C. Correct? Okay. So this is our AND logic gate. I hope you are very clear. Here we are discussing only with the circuit part. Just remember the. Okay, students. Now let us discuss about OR logic gate. OR means plus. We will see the small example once more. A, B, A plus B. What is the meaning of this? 0, 0, 1, 1. 0, 1, 0, 1, so it will be 0, 1, 1 and 1, okay? So, OR logic gate, this is the symbol of OR logic gate, nothing you can say difficult is there, just draw a triangle and you can curve the inward part. This is your OR logic gate, okay? For three variables, it will be again simple. A, B and C, and finally we will get the output as A plus B plus C. Okay, so this is the shape of your OR logic gate. Now what we are actually doing, students, we are just learning the basic gates. These are the three basic gates, AND, OR and NOT, which will be helpful in, you can say, drawing circuits that we will be drawing at the end of the video. So we are just now, what we are doing, we are learning about the gates. Once we know about the three basic gates, we will be able to draw a circuit diagram. Okay, these are special gates. We will discuss about this after we complete the third one. Okay, okay students, so let us discuss about the third one, that is NOT. NOT, as you know, reverses the input. So this in case of gates is also called inverter gate. What is the meaning of inverter gate? Whatever input it will receive, it will invert it, it will reverse it and give the output. Okay, one special thing we learned about the NOT operator in the previous video, that AND and OR operator can work on multiple variables, two more than that. But NOT operator will only work always on a single variable. Okay, so let us see the circuit diagram for NOT. We are not drawing the truth table. Okay, chalo, let us do it. Say 0, 1. Okay, so it will be 1, 0. Very simple to understand. Okay, let us see the NOT operator or the NOT gate. Suppose we are giving the output or input A, NOT will be drawn just like this. And what output we are getting? A bar or A dash. Okay. So this is the symbol of the NOT gate. Triangle is there and one circle is there. As you are seeing, we are giving the input of A. NOT is reversing the input and we are getting the output of A dash. Okay. Such some cases are there. If we do like this, we are giving B dash or B bar, but this is the input. So what will be our output? Our output will be B. Okay, so not will inverse. If you are giving input of 0, output will be 1. If you are giving input of 1, output will be 0. So this is how the NOT gate actually works. Okay, the next gate that we are going to see is the NAND gate. It is nothing new. It is, you can say, expressed as NOT AND. So this will give us the NAND gate. Let us first of all see the truth table of this, then we will go for the circuits. Suppose we have two inputs A and B. Okay, we are doing NOT AND. So first of all we will do AND. Okay, then we will put NOT of that, then we will put the reverse of that. This is the actual meaning of NAND gate, that is NOT AND. I repeat once more, A and B are inputs. We have done the AND of that, A dot B, NOT of AND, that will be the complement of that. So let us see, for two variables, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1. What is A dot B? 0, 0, 0, 1. Now, NOT of this means everything will be reversed, 1, 1, 1 and 0. So this is how we are doing the NAND gate. Circuit diagram of this is also easy. Suppose we have two inputs A and B. How did we draw the AND gate? We were drawing the AND gate just like this, correct? Now, just normally if we suppose the AND gate, what is A and B? It will be coming out A dot B here. Now we want the, you can say, NAND gate, N-A-N-D. So just to keep NOT, what we will do? We will put this circle in front. So what will be our output? Our output will be now A dot B whole complement, because we are actually doing the NOT. So in this way we are working with the NAND gate. I repeat students, these three are the basic gates, these three are, you can say, special gates, so it is not compulsory every time we have to use them in the circuit. Okay, the next gate is NOR gate. Just like the previous one, this is NOT of OR. Okay, we are taking OR and we are taking the complement of that. So let us see the truth table of that. For two variables A and B, what is the meaning of OR? A plus B. What is the meaning of NOT of OR? A plus B whole complement. Okay, so let us draw the truth table. For two variables 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, what is A plus B? 0, 1, 1, 1. And what is the inverse of that? 1, 0, 0 and 0. So this is the meaning of the NOR gate, where it is inverse of the OR. Now, what did we do for the logic gate of NAND? We actually drew AND and we put a NOT gate in front of that. So in the same way for NOR, we will first draw an OR with suppose two variables A and B, and we will put a NOT inverter in front. So this will be our NOR gate, and what will be our output? A plus B whole bar. Okay, so I hope you are again clear with NAND and NOR. They are just some small extensions of AND and OR with the NOT in the front. Okay students, so let us discuss the last logic gate for this video, that is XOR, that is exclusive OR. Now you know the behavior of OR, you know the behavior of NOT OR, that is NOR. Exclusive OR behaves in a little different manner. What are the rules? If all inputs are same, suppose we are taking an input of two variables 0, 0, suppose we are taking an input of two variables 1, 1. If all inputs are same, final output will be 0. If inputs are different, output will be 1. So let us directly see an example so your understanding will be clear. Suppose we are taking 2, and what is the symbol of exclusive OR? This is like this, A exclusive OR B. First we will note down the inputs 0, 0, 1, 1 and 0, 1, 0, 1. Okay, so what does the rule suggest? If all inputs are same, output will be 0. Let us see the first case. Both the inputs are same, output will be 0. Second case, 0, 1. Are both the inputs same? No. So in that case, output will be 1. 1, 0. Are both the inputs same? No. So output will be 1. And finally 1, 1. Both the inputs are same. So our output will be 0. This is not used that much in the logic circuits, but just a special kind of gate. That is why we had the discussion. And as you can see, this is the logical representation of this XOR, exclusive gate, exclusive OR gate, where we are taking two inputs. This is the symbol, and finally we are getting X, exclusive or Y. Okay, so at the end of the video, I would just like to pay attention. These three are the basic gates, AND, OR and NOT. In the next coming video, we will be doing circuit diagrams based on these three gates, so that your understanding regarding drawing of circuits and representation of logic in the form of circuits is actually clear. So that would be all for me for this video. Thank you and have a nice day.